I bought this specialized bike for $150 and I sold it for $900. Guess what? I sold this bike in 19 hours after I bought it. Okay, again, let me explain my strategy to you. I buy it at a deep discount and then I sell it at a discount.